from the Horsham Time Well Spent Partnership, and I'm in Horsham Town Centre today. Now, I've seen some people wandering around with frying pans in their hands, and I don't really know why that is. However, I've spotted someone over there who might be able to tell me a bit more about it and answer some of my questions. So I've seen lots of people wandering around Horsham Town Centre with frying pans in their hands, and now I've bumped into this guy, Tomfoolery, and he's got some empty frying pans in his hands as well.
I have. I've got my good friends. It's Gary and Gary, my two favourite frying pans.
Okay.
But I brought them to the Carfax in Horsham.
Just because you want to wander around with empty frying pans?
No, of course I don't just wander around with empty frying pans in my hand. Today is, of course, because I'm practicing for the Great Pancake Run.
Of course, the Great Pancake Run. Of course, that's the only reason why you'd be wandering around like this.
Of course it is.
So come and tell me, when is the Great Pancake Run?
Great Pancake Run is on the 21st of February. It's a Thursday of the half term, so all can be involved.
Great timing.
It's 12 o'clock in the afternoon, so come on down. It's a Rotary fundraising event, of course. You can enter in teams, you can get your work, your corporate teams along, you can come along with charities. I'm going to be partaking with a springboard.
Okay.
So we're going to be the winning team, basically.
Really? that's putting it out there, because I was going to suggest people come down and watch and cheer people on, but if you're saying you're going to win, that means lots of people need to sign up, because you need to have some competition.
Whatever, there is no competition. I'm going to be there. We're going to clean up at the pancake event this year.
Okay. So if you're going to clean up, how does the race work? What are you going to do?
Well, I say clean up, there could be quite a lot of mess as well, actually, because you've got to take a pancake, you've got to run to the other end of the Carfax.
Right.
You've got to flip the pancake at the other end. But there's also an added obstacle. You've got to add some ingredients like your lemon and your sugar on the pancake as you go.
Okay.
If they bring in Nutella, this could get really messy.
I like that idea.
And then get back. So there's going to be quite a lot of mess as well. And most importantly, it's going to be loads of fun.
Oh, well, that's good. That's excellent.
Exactly. Which is what you need if you're going to make some pancakes.
Okay, so I noticed these frying pans are actually quite empty.
They are. Gary is very empty.
He's quite empty. So do you know anything about pancake making? I mean, you're saying you're good at the running, but Lisa, what about the making?
Lisa, I used to be a pancake chief.
Really?
Chef. Right, I always forget the... Pancake, yeah. No, I'm really good at making pancakes. How about you?
I could be better, if I'm honest.
Well, then we need to practice, don't we? We need to get this going on and maybe make some pancakes and have a little practice.
I can tell you right now, mine will be better than yours.
Right, I used to be a pancake chief.
I'll tell you what, I know I've got somebody lined up who could actually help us make some pancakes, and then we can figure out who's going to be better at it.
Right, it's on.
Is it on?
Bring it on. Where are we going?
It's on.